Brett, thank you very much. Well, today the man convicted of plotting to attack Lansdowne High School will be back in court for a bond hearing. Now, this time it's in connection to 20 charges of child pornography against Philip Bay. Bay was in prison for 8 years for his role in the Lansdowne plot. Then he was released in 2019 and put on probation. Ten on Your Side will be there for the hearing and bring you updates.